魔旅亚欧大陆第八国冰岛，听说北欧人尤其是冰岛人特别社恐哈，但是呢第一晚房车营地遇到的冰岛本地人是主动过来围观聊天了，有点颠覆原来的刻板印象哈。因为这个营地刚好有人来办婚礼，所以那个公共的厨房呢11点就关门了，不能用了。我们不知道，我们还没煮饭吃呢。然后刚才那边那个帐篷里面有个大哥过来转了一下我们的摩托车，就他很好奇，然后问了一些就是关于我们从中国骑过来的问题，我们聊了一会儿，然后我说哎，我就去问了一下他，我说能不能去他们那个大帐篷里面给我们煮个饭吃，我们就用那个电煮锅简单煮一下，他说没问题没问题。好，我们先过去吧。
And your name again?
It's Hultís.
Hultís? Did you go?
Yeah.
And you?
Sigurdur.
Huh?
Sigurdur.
More typical.
Yeah, no. How do you say? Sigurd. I can say Pia Pia.
Pia Pia, yeah. Pia Pia is easy.
Yeah, and you Sigurdur.
Can... Sigurdur.
Yeah.
Yes.
Sigurdur.
Yeah.
Sigurdur.
Can you show me your channel?
Okay.
So we can look it up later.
Okay. One second. Mm-hmm. Hey, this one. Yeah,
this okay.
One. What does pia pia means?
Oh, piao piao in piao piao. It has some meaning.
Yeah.
All the Chinese name has different meanings. You know that? Yeah, it's a kind of complicated to translate. Because in Chinese, piao piao is the same pronounce but different meaning, different character.
Okay.
Every one same pronounce have different, maybe dozens of characters.
Okay.
My real name. It's Yun.
Yun.
Piao Piao is my internet name.
Okay. Ah, yeah.
My name on passport is Yun. First, my given name, first name.
Yeah, yeah.
Yun is the name of the cloud.
Cloud
on the sky.
Yeah,
and they are like the flying in the sky. Said the first name Piao is the cloud flying in the sky.
Nice.
And the second one is like another character. It's like the people moving from one place to another place. My lifestyle is like moving from one place to another place.
Yeah.
And now I'm riding my motorbike. After my motorbike, maybe I will living in the world, different places in the world for a few years.
Okay.
Maybe one place for 2 weeks, 1 month, and then moving to another place.
Okay.
Depends on the season.
Yeah, that's good. Yes.
That's my dream.
Yeah.
Nice. And you are all from Iceland.
Yes.
Wow, very beautiful country.
Yeah, thank you.
We are here
because we are going to a wedding today.
Oh.
Our friend is getting married.
Oh, yes, that's why I know that part is for the wedding.
Yes.
Yes, very good. And today the weather is good. Yes. Good weather.
Yes, fingers crossed.
That's why you are not hurrying, huh?
Yes.
Because all the people, they are leaving.
We are staying today as well.
Yes, just stay here.
Well.
So you are no hurry.
No.
Okay, that's good. Yeah. That we can take our time to cook. So you're from nearby?
No. Just other side of the country, Reykjavik.
Ooh, the north?
The capital.
Reykjavik.
The capital, the capital.
Yeah.
Oh, we will go later.
Yeah.
Maybe 2 days, 3 days later.
Yeah.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah. So are you going to north or to south?
To south first.
Start in south.
Yeah, we just start from the port.
Yes, in Seyðisfjörður.
Yeah, the port.
Yeah.
We arrived yesterday.
Okay,
yeah.
So you have seen nothing yet?
No,
because the weather.
Wow.
Only the fog.
Yes.
Only the fog on the mountain.
Wow.
Yes.
And it's really tough for ride a bike.
Yeah, it's slippery.
The road is slippery and curve and up and down.
Yeah.
And that road, you know, it's not good.
No, yeah. I went there. They didn't come that way. I came that way.
Yeah.
And
I was driving a car, and I would never go with a bike, as it was yesterday.
Yeah, and you cannot see anything.
No.
On the road, it's okay. I just feeling I'm going to the end of
of the road.
The world.
Yes.
You didn't see elves. They're very small with a big hat.
Like a fairy tale.
Fairy tale. Oh, yeah.
Maybe when you were driving, you will see someone run over the street.
Okay,
so
okay.
You might see some tiny houses.
Oh, tiny houses, yeah, like this.
Yeah, people have built them for them.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so they can, otherwise they live in the stones.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Today you will hopefully see more.
Yeah, then we will go to the very beautiful glacier.
Yeah,
the diamond beach.
Very beautiful.
Yeah, very beautiful. I think the weather is good today.
Yes.
I hope so.
Yeah, you should be able to see a lot of things.
Yeah. We expect a lot actually.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Iceland is the most important and shining part of our ship because it's the most far away from China.
Yes.
Yeah.
And also it's so pure.
Hmm?
So pure country.
Pure, yeah, yeah. Yes.
The untouched.
Untouched, yeah, that's the right word, untouched. Yeah.
And we also have a saying in Iceland.
Yeah.
If you don't like the weather, just wait 15 minutes.
Wait. It's a saying. Yeah. If you don't like the weather, just wait.
A little bit.
Yeah, and it will change.
Oh, I've changed. Always change.
Also, we have a very nice word here in Iceland. We say, þetta reddast.
What's it in English?
That will be
everything will be okay.
Yeah.
Oh, everything will be
work
okay.
Itself out.
Yes. Okay. Nice.
Þetta reddast.
How
do you say it?
Þetta.
一切都会好的.
Yeah. Þetta reddast.
Þetta reddast.
Now you say it with your friend when something happened. You say þetta reddast.
Þetta reddast.
Yeah.
Difficult.
No. When you practice it more. There's no problem. Þetta reddast. So if some problem comes up, you just say, don't worry, þetta reddast.
Þetta reddast.
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. You know what I heard before? I heard a lot about Iceland people. It's not that fond of the social. In the COVID, there's a rule that people, you stand 3 meters between another one.
Yeah.
On the internet, there are some very funny things that, from Iceland people, how can I do that? Almost we between 5 meters.
Yeah.
We stand 5 meters between each other.
Yeah.
So people like, I'm scared to talk with the other people.
Yeah.
Well, we have 2 meters.
Some of us are like that.
Yeah. It's real.
Yes. Some are like that.
Because not so many people here.
Oh, okay. Exactly. We live, very white.
We do have really
much space.
Yes.
So you will feel more comfortable when you have enough space for myself.
Yes,
don't close to me, huh?
Exactly.
So that's why I also feel very happy to be in your camp here, in your tents.
Yeah,
and then the first time we meet and then you invite me to here and for me to cook here.
Yeah.
He is a very unusual
Really?
No. There are some.
I need to cook
social.
First.
Yeah.
Hello, my friend.
Hi.
你脱要脱一下鞋吧。我跟他们聊了一会儿，因为我进来还是要社交一下，然后还没煮。但他们呢？没关系，我们不用赶时间。
Have you had any trouble with the bike?
Until now, no.
No? Good.
Uh-huh. No problem with motorcycle.
他说问我们车子有问题吗?
No problem.
No problem.
No problem.
Good. Yeah, right.
But you change oil.
Change oil? Yeah, we change it.
Okay.
We change it regularly, like 3,000 kilometers.
Yeah, kilometers and change
and then
oil.
We change the oil.
Filter. And you,
normally it's engine oil.
Here in Iceland, you need to clean very often air filter.
Oh, air filter.
Air filter.
Air filter. 空滤. Okay. Yeah,
very important.
Why? The air is good now.
Yeah, but then there's also a lot of, if you drive like yesterday.
The road is not good.
Then you get this small dust in the air. And it all fill the air filter.
Oh, 他说我们要经常清一下空滤这边. Okay.
And also it's good to put a little bit, not normal oil, you need to put air filter oil to the air filter.
Oh.
Not engine oil, but the air filter.
Oh.
It's easy.
You drive a KTM bike?
Both. She also rides.
You also ride bikes? Wow, cool. 他们也是摩旅爱好者。
Oh.
Wow, very cool, very cool, nice.
This is in Iceland.
Wow. Cool. This is you?
No.
Oh.
Sir.
Wow, wow, you ride this bike. It's more challenging.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Cooperating with this company.
Yeah.
Wow, wow. Some wooly glass.
Yeah.
Oh. So you have business in China also?
I buy from them.
Oh, you buy from them? You buy the glass from China?
Yes.
Oh, cool. 从中国进口玻璃。
So they are located in...
山东。
Yeah.
山东。Uh-huh. Yeah. Have you been there?
No.
No.
Maybe we will go one day.
Yes, yeah. 煮了个面条，包菜。我们昨天买了一些肉。You're ready to go?
We are going to the swimming pool.
Swimming pool, okay. I'm full now. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
吃饱了，去洗锅。
Okay. Nice and safe trip.
Have a nice and safe trip.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you.
Remember.
Þetta rettast.
Þetta rettast.
Þetta rettast.
Yeah. Þetta rettast.
Þetta rettast.
Yeah.
Þetta rettast. Everything will be okay.
Yes.
Everything will be good.
Okay.
Þetta rettast. Þetta rettast.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. Okay. I learn a new language now. Þetta rettast.
Yes. Wonderful.
Yeah. Wonderful. Okay. Thank you. Bye bye.
Bye
bye. Bye bye.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. 哎呀，回去。我本来想给他们写个明信片的，但他们要走了。
也有朋友问冰岛人是不是什么排啊滑啊，这个我目前没有感觉到被排斥啊。我们是旅行者，在路上会遇到什么样的人，看磁场同频的人才会遇到啊。比如说他们几个也是摩友，并且跟中国有生意往来，所以我们会相互吸引来靠近，就有了这短暂的交集和对话。这是磁场啊，也叫缘分。